clearly did a car that's as good and as accurate as we can be.
I've seen a lot of restoration work. It doesn't come. They don't go to extra mile. And I do. I've been a perfectionist before. It's a curse. It really is. But,
I think it's really important to know